I've told you almost every bedtime story, and you've heard almost every nursery rhyme. So tonight, before you go to sleep, and pray the Lord your soul to keep, here's Mommy's favorite story. Once upon a time there was a castle, and in this castle lived a king and queen. And it came to pass they both were blessed by one little blue-eyed princess with the softest golden curls you've ever seen. But then one day he met this pretty lady, and she had lots of pretty words to say. And this part makes your mommy sad, 'cause oh, what big eyes she had. And she took his hand and led him far away. Still, it's just another bedtime story, but telling it brings teardrops to my eyes. Just another pretty bedtime story. So please forgive Mommy if she cries. Then it came to pass the king grew lonely, and the pretty lady wasn't all she sang. He realized that he was wrong and started his little princess and his queen. Then he was back and safe inside his castle, and tears of joy came pouring down like rain. Forgive Mommy if she cries. Won't you please forgive your mommy if she cries?